So they released a new update. As you can see, the background is green with the death all over the place. And they have a new battle pass, and they have a new bundle, and they have two new emotes. And they updated Scent, but no one gives a shit about him. And they also have Test Your Metal is back, which is cool. So yes, we're going to go ahead and look at the battle pass real quick, and then...
Ooh.
And then we'll, maybe play some games. Maybe. It's like a plague doctor sort of thing. Yeah, see. Oh yeah, and everyone got new armor, but they didn't state that in the in their Twitter post or in their updates. Color. Oh, I do like the sort of a purple. I do like that. And a pattern for Warlord, which is little wheels and stuff on him. Okay. The hammer for Yorm, though. Ooh, I like that. It's kind of purplish, and it has faces all over it. That's kind of gross, I'll be honest. Then we have an outfit. Nice. Why is it showing on him? I don't like him. Ooh. I like the scales. That's pretty nice. Little gem on the top. And then outfit for Wulin. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty similar to before. Ooh, hey. It's like a, yeah, it's a sun. Yeah. On the hilt and on the shield. I don't know. That's kind of meh. Shaman, is that like a dragon? Kind of looks like it a little bit there. And then some suns and then another dragon. That's pretty neat. Aramusha, ooh, I like the differentiating colors. I like that, the red and then this one's blue. I think that's pretty neat. We're not checking out everything, only the cool stuff. Ooh, Highlander's weapon. I like the little curve on the top. And what are those animals, or is that just, are those anteaters? I like the red gems right here. We're just checking out the cool stuff because not everything is cool. Like, why would you care about a symbol or a box or an XP thing? A lot of gold weapons, too, I noticed. Yeah, it's kind of neat. Little face on a shield. And that way, when he punches you with the shield, you see, like, a face on your face. Shinobi weapons. I mean, those are kind of cool. Like, the little kind of ridged, but not really. Little dragons on the end. That's pretty neat. Trophy head. Horkos. And you throw a head on the ground. Okay. no one gives a shit about him. I like the face. That's pretty cool. I mean, it's a little weird with the curl on the end. But I guess you're mostly going to be hitting him with the blade part anyway. I like the spiral at the bottom, too. That's pretty neat, honestly. And Horkos. Yeah. You hold up the head. More sun stuff, of course. I like the sort of a curve, but not really. I don't know, I just think that wouldn't be that effective. Or, I don't know, it just doesn't look great. I do like the face, though, the big face. Ooh, Shogoki's weapon. I like that purple. And it has, what is that, a spider? It's a man riding a spider? Is that a spider man? I can't tell. That's kind of neat. I don't know if that's a good way of holding, because it could just slip off this little tip here, couldn't it? Or is that just, or is it like welded in there? It might be, I can't tell. And then the sun and the moon face on the shield's pretty neat. What's this? Ooh. Oh, I like the snakes coming out of the ends. That's pretty cool. For Shaolin. I do play Shaolin, so I can enjoy that, hopefully. Moon set of Horkos. Golden. I like the gold. Gold and the white. And the red. And a little bit of purple in there, too. Definitely a purple shield. Well, I think it's just because I have the outfit on for her that makes her stuff purple. Nice. A lot of a little, I don't know what these are called, if they have like a certain name or anything, but it, you know, curves in like a little point and then it curves again. And it's on the back too. I don't want to say serrated because it's not serrated. Ooh, I like that. Looks like a dragon wing. It is pretty neat. And a little spike on the top and the spike on the bottom. Well, imagine getting, because he does like the tap on your face. Imagine that. Getting poked in the face with that. Ugh. Purple, and then this one's kind of blue. I can't rotate this one for some reason. I do like the purple. Pretty gold, too. Pretty neat. Not amazing, but it's neat. Berserker. Yeah. The hands. I like the hands on there. And it has, like, they're nice colors. I like the differentiating colors again. Ooh, a little hand holding up the gem there, too. That's kind of freaky. And then Orochi. More gold. Ooh, it's like a red metal though with gold around it. That's kind of neat. What is this, a snail? Beastkeeper. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Is that like a lion's face with the wings around it? And then like a little Pegasus over here? I can't tell, it's so small and I can't rotate it either. Yeah, pretty neat, pretty neat. Ooh, we get an ornament. Looks all right. Tiandi. Ooh, I like the cloth here. Is that a frog? Frog on the moon? Okay. Or is that the sun? I can't tell. More gold and such. Ooh, I like that. I do like that. It's more simple design, at least like the in terms of design of the actual axe head itself rather than the decorations on it. It's more simple design, which I like. I do like the shaft too, the little pokey thing at the end. Can say, ooh, it's a black weapon. The gem in the end, and then of course, and little spikes. I guess that would be the word for it. Spike. Warden, another curved one. I don't know, one-sided weapons kind of limit you, in my opinion. Like, because if it's only sharp on this side, then hitting them in this does nothing, which is kind of strange. It means you always have to have it facing this direction rather than this direction, I guess. It looks like it should work that way. Oh, and you have the executions finally. Oh, he's pouring something in his face. Did he pour poison in his face? Oh god, it looks like he poured like acid or something in their face. Or liquid gold or something? And they're all the same. I guess acid. And that's a pretty cool shield. Anyway, so that was the battle pass. And I think we're going to end it here just because, just a quick little battle pass preview to separate it from the game stuff. So those of you who are interested in the battle pass probably already left by now, hopefully. And people are more interested in gameplay. I'm going to hopefully get some of that later on. All right. See you in the next video.